Hey, what's going on, guys? JDC here. Welcome back to another YouTube video. Today, it's Wacky Wednesday, so we're doing all of the ranked online stuff and randomizing the car. I swear we had a similar reset to this last time. And I didn't upload yesterday. Try Hard Tuesday, which is one of my favourites to be honest, but I couldn't upload that. It was like I felt ill. I just couldn't. I really wanted to, but I just couldn't anyway. So we've got Roadhog, Stripes, and we've got something else. They're both quite nice actually. Rat Rod, I like those. Oh, I should get some painted one of those. Painted those, good. Flamethrower, Worms, WMB, Country, I don't know what country that is. Non or veteran. Oh, how many's a breakout in ages? Some of the cars that, like, I wouldn't mind getting the Batfly just because I haven't used it in ages. Like, Batmobile would be nice to use. Gizmo, I used on Monday, I think. I don't know, we can't use this one. No, I don't think you can get randomized sweet tooth actually. It's okay. Mark and it. Oh no, I actually just don't want that. Like, I don't mind the Octane. All the Type S, all the Breakout, all the Dominus. Any of those. This is taking a while. As you can see, I used to use the Breakout light as my common decal. Well, this is taking a while to find a game. So, what do you do when it takes ages to find a game? Widening search to include more. You didn't what? Really? You didn't widen it before? Alright, I'm just gonna cancel and search again. And while I do that, let's just show you what I do while I'm training, even though. Okay, well, this is just gonna be practice for while we use this car. Alright. I need to practice using Vulcan actually. Because apparently it's just better. So. It looks quite easy to score it, no one knows, isn't it? Jesus, taking some time to search. Wow, it's taking a long time. Is there something wrong with the internet or whatever? Like, should it really take this long? Oh dear. Ah, oh, finally, I found a game. Hopefully the connection doesn't run out again. Please. Let me join a game. Please. Please, internet. Don't go back to searching again. Please. I can't hear the sound, so I can't hear the joining in 3, 2, 1 part. If it even is there. Oh, this is bad. Really bad. Okay, we'll find a match again. Yes! Oh, I finally found something. Flipping hell, that took a long time. It took a very long time. Wow. I didn't see which one it was. 3v3? Yeah, just standard. Not solo standard. My rank on this one's pretty bad, so yeah, this isn't gonna go well. I say that I should get more wins because I'm against supposedly worse people, but the ranks aren't really that much different, are they? Prospects are bad, and I'm in Prospect for, I'm not even in Challenger 1 for anything. I'm in Prospect Elite for solos and doubles, but I'm pretty bad at all the ones. I don't like all the ones that much. And this Kurt Sultana guy. And he's always up for the trades. Always up for the trades. But I'm recording right now, so I'm not trading. You know, I probably will trade with him. I'll just edit it out on this video. Let's take a real quick trade. Forest Green Sparrow. Oh, I missed the boost. I need the boost. Boost is definitely one of the most important parts of the game. What is that guy doing in gold? 624 pings. 7.3%. Bro, I said I got it. To prove I got it, I just get the first touch. What is that guy doing? I swear he's on our team though. I can't imagine, like, just normally using this preset. Like, I don't know. I just feel like who would use this exact preset? I mean, the rat rod wheels look quite nice. I'm not a massive fan of the, oh my gosh, I'm not a massive fan of the Roadhog. Not a massive fan of the Topper. And I don't know what the country is. I'm sorry, I'm bad with geography. That guy, that goal was so lucky. Person on their team just needs to calm down. Expert, pro. Oh my gosh. There's an expert on their team. They're obviously gonna win. I mean, I say that, but like, it's two veterans and a pro. Bring in trying to pitch that away. Oh my god, what are my teammates right now? They're both on 0 points, that's how bad they are. For real. Oh my gosh. What are you doing? Do you think I'm gonna go for it? No, because I'm behind you, which means you're closer, which means you, I don't know how my teammate scored, but he has and he's somehow overtaken me. That was lucky. Oh my gosh. But I can't really complain, can I? I mean, our team's finally got a goal. But he only got it because the shot on goal, the set, oh, I didn't get the shot. No, yeah, he did, he got a shot and a save and the goal. Which is what gave him all those points. I don't know how you half flip. So, yeah, you're gonna have to deal with no half flips. Okay, Liverpool guys started to pick it up. But, the GV, whatever guy, is just doing bad. And there we go. There's a goal. There's 3-2. So, yeah, see, there you go. I'm gonna assist. So there you go, back up to the top of the team. Let's get the goal, please, guys. Let's just get on with the game. They can go for that, but I bet they won't. Well, he's just standing there. Oh, that was bad, wasn't it? Yes, that was very bad. Sorry. But they don't care, they're not even going for the ball. Isn't that good at all? See, he's gone. Why would you even go? Why are you saying nice shot to people? Like, that you're in a party with them, just say to them nice shot. You need to express it so we know you're saying it. Like, it's so sad. Yeah. Again, this teammate was the worst one. I should have just. Well, my last Wacky was there. I wish it was Trial Tuesday. Because I'd actually queue for doubles in 1v1. Don't like 3v3, so there's the one. Which is why it's Wacky, because it's way out of my zone. And this is why. Like, it's 2v3. You're the team with one expert. See, he looks like he can freeze now, he's a pro. Oh my god, go for the ball, dude. Well done. And he just kicked me out of the way. Why would he reverse into me? He's just, what are you doing? You're just the worst player I've ever seen. If you were on their team instead of the expert, we would be winning right now. What is that? That is so late if you even bother dealing with it. Oh my god. This team is bad. I mean, so am I, but he's worse. What is that? What is that? Sorry, it's time to cheat. You typed one as well. Oh god, these guys are so cocky. I'm sorry. My teammates are bad. So bad. Wait, it's like the first time he's ever been worth the week. You're welcome. Oh my god. It would literally make no difference if it was just me against them three. It would make no difference whatsoever. Oh, this game's lasted too long. Like, just stop scoring. It's quite obvious you won. No. No more goals. Sarcasm, obviously. That was not fun. I don't care about three ranks anyway. Hang on a minute. We won't find a game more quickly anyway. Need to change the car. Gooby. Hate that boost. Takumi strikes. That one looks better. Falco. Okay. Sacred. Brilliant head. Country again. It is a country I don't know. Should I put the veteran tag on? Because everyone will think I'm a pro. Or a semi-pro. think about that. Should put the tag rookie on. Then I'd look okay. Let's just practice playing with this boost. Let's just go turtle, shall we? Oh, and also, just a really cool list that I found is if you go into options, colorblind mode, back, and then you've got yellow and blue, like as a team, which is quite cool. Like, I should turn colorblind mode off now. I didn't realize. Because I'm not actually colorblind. So I need to do that. But like, that's a quite cool glitch that I just found. Messing around in free play. Does that look any different? Don't know. But I'm just gonna turn it off now anyway. Oh, no way. We're playing 3v3 again. Come on. Two rookies. We're against a rookie and doesn't say. Oh, not a rookie. They all have pretty bad ping though. Really, I'm the only person on this server that has good ping. Anyone else has bad ping? Wow, you're great player, aren't you? Really? Really? Did you see the person on the right then? Why am I playing with rookie? Surely I'm not that bad. I guess I'm just that bad, aren't I? Have to play with rookies, so I'm probably gonna lose. Are they painted photon? Yeah, they are. They're Saffron. I think. Yeah, Saffron. That guy looks like looks. Did a little fancy thing there. And I didn't double jump, so I'm stupid. I don't know why I didn't. I might do some gaming, like trying to get more off camera on doubles, because I don't like threes that much. I don't know why, I just feel like there's too many people. I just don't know why. Wow. Oh, they're actually playing. Split screen. Right, the only reason I say it like that is because I usually say slipstream. Split screen. Right, okay, they're doing that. Yeah, this. Yeah, you stole my boost. It's only 12 boost, so it doesn't actually matter that much. Okay. Oh, going. Come on. Yeah, that guy's actually pretty good. So the people that don't have the people on their team that don't have their sick are actually good. Are they playing? There's three rookies in this lobby. That just shows how bad I am at the game. And I'm technically a veteran. Ridiculous, that's how bad I am. I did not see you there. If you weren't there, we would have scored. But you were there. So it doesn't matter. Can we just skip the goals? I bet they're going to get in double digits as well. Because, again, rookies as teammates. Last time, the teammates were pro and pro. One of them left and the other one was horrible. But this time, it's two rookies of a terrible map. So this is not going to end well, I can tell you that. We might just get three losses on this episode. Well, try and play three games if I can take it. Alright, if we get in double digits this game, I'm not going to play a third one. But if we can manage to keep it 9 or less, then I'll play a third one. I'm just in half the game. God, that guy's a freestyle, I'll tell you that. I don't want to say nice shots. See, they're in a party and he's like, oh my god, wow. Like, there's no need for it. It's like he wants us to type that. Like, it's ridiculous. So stupid. You know what? We're not gonna keep it down to double digit. We're not gonna keep it down to single digit. We are gonna lose by at least 10. Why am I playing people that are so good? And why do I have terrible teammates? And what can I say? I'm bad as well. Yeah, but like, my teammates are just as bad as me. I need some sort of hope. Good teammates. Why freestyle is in prospect? They literally just started, and if they have, why is every single freestyle just started right now? And now I've just gone with the update things, like, is that? Right, I've just, like, it's just turned to version 1.28 when I'm recording this, but, like, why? Is that why everyone that's good is down here? In the bad players section. This is just so bad. Freestyler again. People in Challenger probably can't do that. People in Rising Star might not be able to do that. People in Champion can do that. So why is they in Prospect? Probably get into this division now, but I'm not bothered with those threes. I'm never going to be good at threes. Especially when I have my teammate. Oh my god, this, I'm just done with the game. It's so stupid. It's not a good goal. Anyone can do that. Oh my god. Really? This is practically the most important part of this game. Right now I got that boost and goals. Because we're not gonna win. Not a chance, like, we're not even gonna make it to overtime. It's just they are winning. End of. Is that a redirect or something stupid that only people in Grand Champion can do? Same like shot himself or something like that. That's stupid. Why would you even do that? Like, you're saying nice shot to your mate that you're talking to right now. Why would you do that? Just tell them it was a nice shot. Like, even that rookie. Like, I can't imagine that. I'm in the worst rank. Oh wait, no, I'm not. I thought it was in Prospect 1. Oh Okay, let's change our call for the last time. I'm definitely going online. I'm trying to get Challenger on Prospect on ones and his one. Please be good. Please. Dominus, ARAs, Hydro, decent preset, not gonna lie. Okay. Yeah, Dominus, Scorpions, nice. Titan, Type Pearl. Actually, they're both quite nice. ARA 51s though. Yeah, Exotics, Hydro. Hydro's okay. I get that quite a lot the day of the Tentacle. And I'll put that channel for this game. And we'll do some training again. And with this little, like, I don't know, recognition thing, I found out you can do. Yellow versus blue, and I'm on the yellow team. Well, actually, I'm on the blue team because when I hit the ball, it was blue. Right. Tesla blue. Reset them all. Reset. Hit, can I even hit the ball? No, as if. I keep missing it. No, give me a... Oh, we're joining the game. Okay, there we go. Please, not misery. Please. Please. Literally, I beg. Please. The moment of truth. It's 2v2, okay, I can deal with 2v2. We need to win this though. Oh god, I don't know it's rank. And we're against the party. I'm using a random preset. This is not gonna go well. Well, I mean, I say I don't know it's rank, it might be a Rocketeer. But that means it's probably bad, because a Rocketeer in Prospect is bad. That's the best, like, way I can. Okay. You've just done a massive pinch, how dare you. And you've just done a great goal, thank you. I need this win, but asked colourblind mode still on, I just realised. Oh, didn't steal it. I just realised I thought something was different. Did I even change it? No, I think it's still on colourblind mode. Oh man. If I had boost then I would have done better. No, no. Okay. No, I don't know. Did I? No, I did turn it off. Okay. Okay. Have I messed up the game now? Game or something? Because that looks weird to me. Did
The orange looks too bright, and the blue looks too dark. No, does it not look like to you? I don't even know. Don't, please don't stop. Please don't stop. Okay, I'm gonna give it to him. Okay, if this one now, I give it to him, it's my fault. No. The chef's that, but oh my god, if you guys can hear me, yeah, I'm using my sister's time to show up, because he is just really, really, anyway, at least we're ready. August 9-1. Something looks different on the blue timetable on the scoreboard. For me, challenging one, like pretty decent for me. But I'm not even at that yet. When I tried to get the boost, but I completely failed. Oh, clutch save, boys. Alright, at least it's not 3v3 if I actually get a W on this. Oh my gosh, that was just really bad. And I was also really bad. I'm trying to use ball cam a bit more. But I can't really be able to hit the ball with it. I just use it to find where the ball is. Our teammate is actually pretty good this time. So I think we can get the win on this one. There you go. Our boost isn't too bad. This whole preset's decent. Oh my gosh. But it did make an epic save. I've contributed. Oh dear. Yes, I sure. Don't know how I got points for an assist on that. Because I literally faintly tapped it. I had no idea how to tap that. Yes. Doesn't seem right. I swear I could have bought my taxi arm and turned it off in the morning again after this. That was bad. I was just trying to do this immediately. Oh, I thought I did. What's different? What's different there? Nothing. Actually,
That still makes no difference. Oh, bro, really?
I mean, they're promising much because
we're still winning, but you should have boosted there. I just wasn't expecting it. I was expecting to completely go for it. If he did, if he wasn't, I don't know how he would have told me. You just would go for it, wouldn't you? Yeah, we got carried that game. Okay, we didn't rank up or anything. No. Okay. That could have been a really bad episode. We conceded 10 in the first game. I think it was 10 or 9 in the second game. And then we won 4-1 in the first game. No, last game. And we'll be giving away these ARA 51 or pulses at 100 subs, everybody. So if you haven't already, be sure to subscribe to ARAs. I'm gonna pause this, like this video please. No, I'm not buying any more keys from this game. Like this video please, see if we get 10 likes on this video, that'll be really good day. Hope you enjoy it, yeah. So, I'll see you in the next video.